following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the Women's Atlantic Championship.
Oh yeah, I like her a lot.
Here we go, gentlemen. Huge title match coming up.
And a huge opportunity for the champ to prove to everyone that there truly is none better in all of WWE right now.
The challenger was focused at the task at hand. She is determined to end the champion's reign tonight.
Here we go, guys. The championship is on the line here in this one.
And I'll tell you, Cole, the champion has never looked more dominant than right here, right now.
Introducing the challenger, from Hackettstown, New Jersey, Celis! And introducing the champion, from Evansville, Indiana, she is the Women's Atlantic Champion, Ashley!
You win this title, you are a top name in this industry.
Big title match here. In my opinion, this championship could be at any show, any place, any time.
Bold declaration, Byron, but given the competitors vying for the title tonight, I'd be inclined to agree.
And then, my God, what a forearm!
That's a jump.
Oh, gosh. That's just not right. Oh, jumping stop to the gut.
Back.
Boom! Hit the button.
keeps the pressure on, the next one might do it.
Slowly getting up, but she won't like what she's met with.
Champ away.
But just how much more is needed? The end can still be right around the corner.
The heaviest artillery has been used, but it's not enough for the three.
She begins to stare back up, but doesn't look good.
She probably has something even more devastating to finish her off with.
Reversal, can they go with the attack?
From the middle rope,
big miss right there.
You can tell she wants to put an end to this.
Oh, a step up in Zieri.
She starts to rise back up, but does she know where she is?
Torso area.
And she's really being knocked around here.
And every attempt of her offense is being subdued.
Dreams.
Let's see if that kick out was a spark, or is it the challenger's last gasp?
And you see a perplexed look now for how such impactful offense couldn't gain a pin.
And the time!
Everyone is on their feet in this building.
Absolutely showing the respect for all the exertion these athletes are putting each other through.
Reversal! Can she capitalize? From the last match.
Witness it up close and personal.
Stop making this about you, Saxton. This is about the new champ.